distance in the middle here, you can see some stock coming down the track. That's our Incalf heifers. We're bringing them in for the winter, even though it's a lovely day today. Ground conditions gone a bit wet, so they're on their way in slowly. Distance there, you can probably hear it, but also we're cutting hedges. Contractors come back to trim all the hedges off the roadways on the farm. We did all the fields when the dry weather. He's come back now, it's gone wet, he's come back now to finish off. It's the first time they've been up around this track, so they're going to be a little bit inquisitive, but they're all moving along, they're all behaving themselves so far. That'll be their winter housing. Used to be a grain store and a loose yard, and we converted it all to cubicles now. The trough there we built yesterday, well, I finished it yesterday though.